Greetings, I'm Terminator. Welcome back to Call of Duty Zombies. This time, we're playing some maps on Call of Duty Black Ops. Yeah, so we're gonna start off with Keen over there, Tony on. Alright, so let's go. Okay, that was very interesting. And alright, we're in. And I am the doctor.
How suspicious or obvious?
I am the doctor. And the good thing about Black Ops Zombies is that when you get quick revive, it actually more has a purpose in solo now. Come on, zombie bag. I'm not gonna get it just yet. I wanna freaking build up my points. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, whoa. Oh, hello. You dare attack me? Watch out! Watch out! Yeah, probably best to get quick revive right now.
For the revival of the unfittest!
Okay, now, Kingdom of Titans is actually a little bit different from the other maps because when you turn on the power, you're gonna get some stink crawlers, which I believe has trace of Nova 6 in it. That's what I believe. I don't know, the Black Ops campaign always been talking about a Nova 6 and all that.
Whoa!
Yeah, bollocks.
I will teach them from a distance.
You unloading beast. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Don't get it yet. Now.
Double points. I get paid double for my effort.
Oh, geez, okay. Keep myself in check. Fortunately, I got quick revive, so even if I do end up going down, nice. Time to go.
What could be better than the
MP40? Well, MP40 is a good point blur, so, nothing really? There's a lot of zombie out. There he is. Oh, there's another one. And there we go. gotta be real freaking careful now. Oh boy, here come zombies. Reload while you can, man. Got a caller there. Oh my, oh dear, oh dear. Alright, you wanna play? Let's play then. Wants a piece, you do? Oh! That just happened. Okay, we're almost at the power. Now, what the... Ooh, doggies. Now once I get the power on, things are gonna get a little bit out of hand, so we gotta be prepared for the worst. He's gone. Okay, I'm not gonna open the door just yet, at least. Not until I get enough points to get the power open and get Jug. Oh, and also, get a gun. A good gun, actually. But these gotta be careful because of stuff like that. Open up. Okay. Don't you just love how things go so well? Especially with the no grabbing zombies feature. That's just so wunderbar. That's how Dr. Richthofen rules would say it. Oh boy, better stop screwing around. Get the power on. Where's the box at? Oh, it's all the way over there. Oh, come on, man. Okay, time for the good old Jimmy Hart circle strategy. Woo! Those are the devastating crawlers I was talking about, guys. Ooh, I might actually have enough for a freaking speed cola. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotta use up this gun, though. You don't even have a freaking arm to hit me with. I can smell my own blood. I'm sure it's possible for you to hit me with that arm.
pretty sure, but I think the active ingredient rots your mind.
Here they come. Hello, Mr. Stinky. Them into crawlers. Yeah. Okay. Out of water! Better not waste this opportunity. I need to get some points so I can get some good guns. MP40's good, but I need another gun. I probably will keep the MP40 just for ports building. But holy cow, guys. I seriously need to get a good gun, otherwise I won't be able to pack a punch. Oh yeah, and also, I might have to put these into two separate episodes. Maybe. Depend how long I record the video. How long the video will record. But right now, I don't know. I might. Maybe? Yeah, I might. Oh yeah, also I hear a radio going on, but that activates music and I don't want that. Okay, oh, that's bored up. Fortunately, my circle strategy should at least keep me alive. Keyword should. Come on, any little suckers? Oh these. Here, the doctor describes a good name. To help light up your life. Boom. Bah. That looks like it's a kill. I need to freaking get the box now. I'm out of MP40. I mean, yeah, I'll buy ammo. Alright, sneak up on me. Thanks for the extra points, though. Oh my. Quite a few crawlers here. Yeah, you know the big circle that I've been doing? Yeah, that's like a big, major step for me to, you know, survive in a bigger circle. Ah, crap, mouth grenades.
Like, ooh! The noise it makes.
Okay. Alright. I'll hit the box one more time, see if I get anything better. Oh, monkeys! Yeesh. Get all of them. Yeesh. Yeah, I'll keep the commando. I'm still gonna keep the MP40 too. Oh, no link. I got to go to the teleporter. All right. That's all. Now that that's all set up. Time to go killing. And with monkeys at my disposal, I should be able to get Pack-a-Punch and survive very well. Now some of the other maps are gonna be pretty tricky. Poking it down there. Boom! For the zombies? Yes. For you? No. Oh my. Okay, I'll open more doors. Hey, for the root beer shout. That's your partner? Oh geez, that was the last zombie. Okay then. Now that I got all the perks. Ooh. Now that I got all the perks, time to kill some dogs and. Then we go with Pack-a-Punch. That a whack. I should have picked a mule kick over double tap, but well.
Time to play with my pretty one.
I might actually switch the commando out for a different gun. Round 11. Thank you. Yes, come on, follow the leader. I am the leader. Come on, follow me, follow me. I am the leader.
Yahoo!
Yeah, yeah, this game's actually a whole lot more fun than World of War. Ow, ow, ow. Ooh. Guys up! This is why I bought Quick Revive, guys.
Did the voices tell you to save me?
Silence! Oh, shite. Nope. No. You're all a bunch of ducks. Go over there. Boom.
Yes, she sounds like a sweet little specimen.
I am just so glad that Quick Revive actually works on reviving you whenever you need it. And also, I don't think I'm gonna freaking have two separate parts for this episode. It's just gonna be a very long episode, guys. Or at least so long as my recording stays in. I should probably stop swimming around and kill zombies right now. Scallywags. Who wants the monkey? Boom. Oh, shiza. Oh, double shiza. What is a fire cell when you need one? Oh, just leave me alone already. Alright, I need to start getting myself another gun. gonna give you something good, something that I can kill, something good. I don't know. Fisto! Well, that's just a straight up rip off. I will try actually surviving with this pistol. Am I crazy? Kind of. Also, I'm tired because I've been working hard, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to survive for very long here. Not again.
Now there is path everywhere. Oh, my God.
Jesus, got cornered! Okay, yeah, I need to start getting another gun. Come on, give me something good, something good, something good. No, I refuse to get a crossbow. Oh boy, they're coming up already. Oh, there we go. I am so free! No, guys! Yeah. Give it a try. Why not? I'll try out the python.
I can smell my own blood! Feel me!
Okay, I just need to at least pack a punch something. Either my pistol or the commando. Ooh, right before I get max ammo, though. Oh, geez, I got a hand.
I'm
I'm thinking of Pack-a-Punch and the Python guys. If this works out, I need... Okay, I know. Okay, I'm gonna at least try it. I just gotta play this out carefully. Without getting down. Person right there. Oh geez. Yeah, that was actually working out better than I thought. Alright, here come the main zombies. Ooh, got some more zombies right here. Oh no, so many zombies. How do I survive? Eat? Time to pack a bunch. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. In the Python, Python, Python. Yeah. A cobra. Fear me. Oh boy, I'm coming back. All right, I'm back. That is such a satisfying reload animation. Who's next? You know, to be honest, guys, this is actually the longest I've survived in any zombies. Oh, shiza! Now, that didn't work out. What the? I should have probably started using the commando.
I
Oh dear, oh dear. Ah, jeez, okay, bugger off. Just need some time to get breathing here, guys. And boom. I need to get another gun. I don't know, I think that Sticky Crawl might be the last guy. Shotgun? Seriously?
I am coming.
That's not good enough. Give him something better, stronger. Bollocks! This part might have been a bad idea. Get an ow. Well, he's a two hitter. Yeah, I just need to get another point butter.
Look at the sheen on this weapon. Striking.
I'm thinking of packing punching this gun next, guys. Did I get ammo for my over? No, I didn't. I'm still killing them. At least that's a good sign. Oh, bollocks. Oh, why, you little... Ow, mother... Oh, I need to start waking up the teleporters before I end up going to sleep. I'm gonna pack punch the MP40. Ah! was one of the, I was one of many different rooms, guys. Kneel before your game. Seriously, running low. Exactly. Dang it, too far. Back too far again. Okay, now I gotta be careful now. Fortunately, it's only a few crawlers this time, so I'll be able to survive. And man, am I seriously tired right now. Freaking around to like 40 minutes. I know, Doctor, I know. Oh, hey, I do have a follow. It's cool. Now, I just need another gun so that I can survive just a few more rounds with.
No wounds, no joy.
Come on, do something good. Bollocks. Oh geez, oh geez, oh geez.
Gentle little girl continues to make my life difficult. No ammo is no fun!
What's the box at now? Oh, right into the side room. I know, I'm trying to get another gun, man. Come on, that's not good. I don't want a sniper rifle. I need a gun I can kill. Okay, gun does kill, but oh, now we're talking. Water.
I
probably get more points.
No ammo is no fun!
Where's that live zombie at? There they are. Okay, well, fortunately for you, here come the zombie dogs. I think I'm gonna pack a punch the RPK guys and call it a day. Cause good grief, I'm seriously tired right now. Run up before I kill some zombies with this. Oh boy. Although I do still need to keep moving. I even freaking link it. I did not freaking link it. Dang, nabbit. Alright, hang on. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, I gotta keep moving. Oh gosh. That was Smith's room, guys. Oh geez, okay. Yeah, that was Samantha's room. Just filled with teddy bears and all types of nightmare goodness. End the episode until I have my fun. Ah, wunderbar. Here they come. Oh geez. Okay. Ow. Alright, is everybody here? Okay. Wait a minute. Smile! Ah. Oh, it's the glorious massacre. Just auto and absolute destruction. Okay, I think that's about it for this episode. Holy cow, I was not expecting to survive this long on my first try on the map. But I will play more Black Ops Zombies. I will play more Black Ops 2 Zombies. And I might get all the maps from Black Ops 1. I don't know, maybe. But anyways, that'll be it for today. Leave a like, leave a comment. Check out the Left 4 Dead Zombies, and I will see you guys later.